Going to get this awesome experience, I can do better robot in the next competition.
I like my friends because we have formed a very good team.
They are putting their efforts, they are trying their level best to compete. So their competitive skills and all the things creates an impact.
Made the kids from that state to what they are today, representing India at the international level, and that is something huge, and we have to hold on to the Kidobotikz team.
I was very excited when I built my first robot, because when I joined here I was 12 years old, and that time seeing a robot itself was like very great for me.
The future of Kidobotikz doesn't end when the kid reaches a college or when he goes to an office. The Kidobotikz students will go on and make the future.
They will be having confidence built up, they will be exploring more new ideas.
In the arena time, something goes wrong, you need to fix it, you have 1 minute to do it. The rush, you just go, you run back, get a screwdriver, remove things, and you have to do that everything in 1 minute.
Everybody says the robotics is the future, but I'm saying the robotics is the present, and it will be occupied entirely in the future.